So I had this patient come to me a few weeks ago. Obviously, I can't tell you his name, but he was seeing a Baldinine doc, and he said, I'd just like to get a second opinion. And one of the things I'm concerned about is this. I know it's not true, but my OGTT seems to indicate I've cured my diabetes. And no, I didn't have full-blown diabetes, doc, but it was pretty close. And look at this test. It's like 96 fasting, 77 on 1 hour, and 69 on at 2 hours. Then we went back down and looked, and we said, "Well, how much insulin was being used to do this?" And five and a half, 27 and 11. So looks like some really good numbers. Maybe the numbers of a teenager, a healthy, young, thin teenager. He went through several things, and he said he was getting them every year, and this has been about at least 5 or 6 years, and he's never had anything like this. Then I happened to ask him, and I said, "Well, you didn't happen to do a lot of walking when you were there after you're drinking the glucola, did you?" And he stopped, and he looked at me, and he did this, and he said, "I need to repeat the test." I covered this on the webinar discussions recently, and covered it on a YouTube Live. It's something that probably needs to be repeated a few more times. It's interesting. On the webinar, there were about three people on the webinar that did the same reaction. They said, "Oh, you know," and it's funny. I've done the same thing myself on these one time. I got out and I said, "You know, this is boring, waiting to get my blood tested. And walking's healthy, so I'm going to go take a walk." Well, if you think about it, when you eat too many carbs for one reason or another, the easiest, simplest way to take the top right off of that spike and lower that carb, glucose value, is to take a gentle walk. Don't do that during your glucose test. You'll get some very deceptive good numbers, but not real. Thanks for your interest. The Louisville event was an incredible success. Many people didn't know that that was our first attempt to coordinate the whole thing ourselves. And it was better than we had hoped. A lot of focus and people saying, "You know what? I know that we can deal with this together as a group. There are other people that I'm meeting here at this event that are doing the same things I'm doing. And with success. I don't have to be a doctor to know all this stuff." We are going to go ahead and have another one on February 28th in the Hyatt Regency Grand Cypress in Orlando.